Did you know that scientists have proven that the flood from the Bible is real? I know it seems fake, but I have proof, so watch all the way to the end. Scientists have officially found fossils of fish on top of the Himalayan mountains, which proves that the earth was at one point completely covered in water. That means that Noah's Ark and the flood is real. If you believe the Bible, subscribe and watch the video I pinned in the comments.